Hello, my name is Kevin Alvarez and I talk about your school rules. School and classroom rules, expectations and consequences for poor conduct are posted in each class. A progressive discipline approach is taken when students are having difficulty following school rules in the classroom. Children should be able to follow school and classroom rules. Children must obey all the rules of the classroom and school. Rules number one, be on time to class. Number two, maintain good behavior. Number three, do not eat during school hours. Number four, keep the classroom clean and tidy. Number five, maintain respect with both teachers and peers. Number six, do not get up and leave without authorization from the teacher. Number seven, respect class schedules. And number eight, comply with the assignments given. Thank you for your attention. Bye.